there is, I think, a real possibility that the things that are going happening right now will have profound structural effects on the economy, on education, on intergenerational equity, on all kinds of really fundamental political and economic and social questions. Law school is just a small piece of that, but it's our piece of it. But it's the world is being changed, I think, in drastic ways by what's going on right now. And I think higher education will be changed in drastic ways in the long run by what's going on right now. I think it may look very different 5 and 10 years from now than it did in the before time, i.e., you know, 4 weeks ago, basically. So, you know, I think that's where we are.
Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.